won't grant me any more wishes, Genie. It'll only make Dr. Bellows think I'm crazy.
No, it won't, Master. Not if you are dressed like Socrates, the wisest man of all time.
That wasn't driftwood, Pyle. That was a statue I was carving for the Colonel.
Damn it, we've seen all this crap before.
Yeah, this sucks. Do those butt wipes actually think we're gonna sit here and watch the same crap over and over again?
Shazam, shazam, shazam.
The important thing to remember when raising turnips is not to let them overcook.
Hunger for peace and brotherhood. Hunger for food is pretty good.
And now, back to
Asbestos in Obstetrics.
Damn it, this pisses me off. If we don't see some boobs or some explosions or
yeah,
some
poop, that'd be cool. Poop.
Yeah, yeah. Or, like some butts, then I'm gonna, get pissed off.
Yeah, really. Hey, butthead, what time is it?
I think it's time for the news.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Here's a shot of what the weather is like today, and let me tell you, it is perfect. Boy, we don't get many days that are this beautiful this time of year, so if you haven't been outside yet, I strongly suggest that you get out as soon as possible.
How the hell are we supposed to hear the TV with all that noise outside?
Yeah, really.
Boy, oh boy, I just can't get over what an incredible day it is outside. I tell you, Dick, it is absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, well, as soon as I get home, I'm heading straight for the pool.
Damn it.
Same crap on every channel.
Yeah, this sucks. There's nothing happening. I think there's something wrong with the TV. Let's just wait till something comes back on.
Okay.
Beavis?
What?
Did you cut the cheese?
No.
Good.
Did you?
No.
Yeah, that is good, yeah.
Boys ready to do something positive?
Hey, buddy. I just had this really cool dream. Where, like, there was this chick.
Shut up and watch TV, dumbass.
In local news today, a jetliner crashed into Highland High School, causing massive bruising to everyone on board and a search for missing teachers. A high-speed chase ended in a residential backyard today when police were forced to gun down a desperate felon. And an ambulance crew, racing to help a teenager who blew himself up with his chemistry set, crashed into a van full of teenagers known as positive acting teens. Details tonight on the 10 o'clock news.
Whoa. We're lucky the TV came back on. We could have missed all the action.
Yeah, really. Just so you know, I think he just said on the bone.
Okay.
He's a dog lover.
Hell yeah.
Would you do a dog, Beavis?
Let me think about that. You mean, like, if I could never score with a chick?
Yeah. If you could never score with a chick, would you do a dog?
Let me think. I don't know, I guess, like, maybe a beagle would be nice. Or a Dalmatian or something. It depends on their personality.
You'd do a dog.
Yeah. But, you know, I'd probably have to, like, go around, like, you know, sniff his butt first, you know?
That reminds me of this joke. There's these two dudes, and they see this dog licking its nads. And so, they say, why does it do that? And then the one dude goes, because he can. And then he says, well, maybe you ought to pet him first.
So why does he lick his nads then?
Because he can. Get it?
Not really. I mean, anybody can lick a dog's nads. So what?
Dumbass.